Nice to meet you. All right, good to see you. We're about ready. You can see in the tunnel. You can see the Irish guard right there. Let me know. Hey, I want to say happy birthday to Johan today. This is my birthday gift to you. It's a little bit more than 99 cents. That's all I have to say. But this is all dedicated to you. And there's a special thing at the end of the fans' performance. Please keep sending messages so I know that it's broadcasting to you, okay? Get a good view of the skyline right here. I'm in good hands. I got a couple of priests right here. Say hello to Dublin.
Welcome to Dublin, Ireland. Say hi to St. Stephen's Green.
I'm in good hands up here. I think that's where he goes to school, St. Stephen's. I think he goes to St. Stephen's.
Does he?
Yeah.
St. Stephen's Green is where the Notre Dame program is.
Yeah, and Newman, I wrote my doctoral dissertation on Cardinal Newman. His church is right on St. Stephen's Green.
Did you hear that? Let me know if you heard that. Yeah, yeah, we did. It is.
Cardinal Newman's church, that's right.
Her last name is Newman, too.
So we're coming to say a prayer for a couple of poor priests back here in Notre Dame.
There you go. So everything's done by a clock here, so we'll take a look at the clock. So we've got 19:12, so I think they'll go with 19 minutes. Oh, she said there's no such thing as a poor priest. Only in the eyes of God. Okay, here we go. Here we go. You can actually hear the music now. So keep the feedback coming, please. Keep the feedback coming. Can you hear me? Good. Keep the feedback coming. I hope we didn't lose you. So keep doing what you're doing. And you should be able to hear the music now. There you go. Say hi to Johan and Daniel today.
Led by the Irish guard, the band does its unique Irish appeal to Notre Dame.
Williams is a graduate of the U.S. Naval Academy. Colonel Ford earned his bachelor's degree from Notre Dame and played drums in the Notre Dame band. Both are veteran U.S. astronauts who served together aboard the International Space Station in the fall of 2012.
Wow, we got two astronauts here today, huh? That's cool. Leprechaun.
Oh, yes, sir.
Okay, I'm gonna run downstairs. The plane, we couldn't see, it was behind us, so I'm disappointed by that. I'll talk to you soon.